crossing into Kentucky. You're on I-75 North. I-75 North and South. You're in Kentucky. Got the rest area. I'm not sure if what you see before you there is volcanic or I'm not sure, but I know it's some kind of earthquake station. This is the first rest area you see when you go on I-75 North and you hit Kentucky. It's the first one. Really nice rest area. And I-75 North and South, Kentucky, Tennessee state line. Well, actually a few miles up from the state line. Williamsburg, Kentucky. This is University of Cumberland's here in Williamsburg. This is a soccer field. It appears to be a soccer field. I-75 North and South. It's this creek right behind it. That building across the street is part of this. Here in Williamsburg. Kentucky.